Folks, here we go. We got the top 7 answers on the board. Name something you put in your mouth but don't swallow. Amanda.
Gum.
Gum.
We're gonna play safe.
They gonna play. Yeah. Megan, tell me something you put in your mouth but you don't swallow. Wow. You ever walked up to somebody and saw the look on their face and you just know? I walked up to her and I went, whoa. I mean, man, you talk about the cat that ate the canary look. Megan, I'm gonna ask you this question. I want you to think about the show and all the years it's aired. How many families have enjoyed this wonderful form of Christian entertainment? So find a way to give me your answer and keep it where we can all be working when you're done.
Well, I'm a pastor's wife, but I will say this out loud, they're sperm. You know it's up there, Steve. Everyone knew it. It's up there. We're going for the money.
We're going for the money, so that makes it all right. It doesn't matter that I'm a pastor's wife. Ticket to hell is worth $20,000. You know it's up there, Steve. No, I don't know a damn thing is up there. What you ain't gonna do is drag me into your little nasty world. I don't know nothing is up there. Oh, Steve, you know what's up there. How the hell I know what's up there? I have kids. Now. Yes. Yeah. It ain't up there, yeah. Now, it ain't up there, yeah. Hey, it ain't up there, yes. Yes, we can all still probably go to heaven. All right. And what you get for saying it? You're gonna stay on the air. Family Feud, 20 more years. Richard Dawson, we love you, man.